That one was a mind bender.
What is freedom? Is it merely to be ruled by those who speak one's language or share one's customs? No, that is merely a more convenient servitude. Is it to have no obligations, no loyalties? No, that is not to be free, but to be alone. What a freedom from hunger and thirst. Here we are closer to the truth. For freedom requires life. But one may have all the meat and all the wine in the world and still not be free. The most important freedom of all is the freedom to speak one's mind, to make one's thoughts public without fear, and so participate openly and boldly in democracy. It is the freedom of the dissenter and the gadfly, the rebel and the fool, that is the true measure of whether a city is free.